In this video, I'm going to show you how to properly format your SD card to FAT32 on Windows PC. Okay, on your SD card reader, insert your SD card like this. This is micro SD card, so I connect here. If you use other SD card like HDXE, HDHC, just connect to the slot which is fit. I will leave this SD card reader Amazon link in the description. Make use of that. Then connect this SD card reader into the PC USB socket. If light doesn't glow means, just adjust a little bit like this. That's it. In some models, this indication light may not present. Now your SD card reader will connect it to the PC. Okay, now open File Explorer. This PC. Yeah, here you can see your SD card drive. Now select this and right click here. Now you can see the option Format. Click that. Here under File System, default option FAT was selected. You can use this default FAT on any type of SD cards. If you know if your SD card is FAT32, just click and select FAT32. Then click Start. This says your SD card data will be erased. Hit OK. That's it. Now it's completely formatted. Let's close this. And to eject this, again right click here and click on Eject. Now you can safely remove your SD card. Yeah, this is how you can properly format your SD card to FAT32. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.